So I moved to Boston. I started a private practice and then I started working in a school. My apartment burnt down and I lost everything that I had brought from California. So I literally had nothing, which is actually a really good feeling in some way because when you have nothing, you start from the beginning.